Sir, he doesn't miss a trick. Everything is here. He watches everything. Did whereabouts? Did he?
You're
well, aren't you, mate? Hey? Enjoy yourself.
You ready for the weekend?
You're very happy with
him. The other ones work really well, aren't they? He's going really
good. You've heard it from Clifford, he's happy. That's what matters.
Technically, he'd probably stand here all day. He's actually not looking at the camera, he's actually looking on what's going on around him.
I thought he was looking at me for a minute, I thought I'd upset him.
No, I don't think he's looking at you.
And the fifth King George, what would that mean? We already spoken to Paul and to Clive. What would it mean to you as the man that really knows Kauto the best?
It'd just be a great achievement. And somebody said to me last year, it doesn't matter if he doesn't win another race in his life. He owes us nothing. Of course, he doesn't owe anybody anything. But now's the time to start, you know, making records and things like that that may never ever be broke.
Yeah.
I mean, if he wins five King Georges, that may never ever be broke. Who knows? He might go on and win six. You never know.
I think he wants to get in the action, have a quick word with us.
Yeah, well, if he could talk, he would. He'd probably tell you he's going to win.